Pushing fear. A few people down there today. And for Thursday. You monkeys, you having fun?
No.
You're not having fun yet? Here we are at Marineland. Everybody's having fun. Hey Becky, how's the chicken pox? Huh? Good?
Good one, Dad, good one.
Gotta go around and come back to the other side, I think. Oh, that's
yes.
What's the matter? Is that
too? I want to go to the street.
Oh, that's right. He is too. Long way down?
Yeah.
Fun time up there. Hey Beck,
what?
You want to go up there? Oh yeah?
I'm going with Mommy.
Natural athletic ability. Where he gets it. Regular monkey. Yeah.
It's scary.
Is it?
Where's Becky at? There she is.
They fell down.
Are you getting punched around in there?
Jump through that. You can go through those hoops.
The one who's playing the ball.
Yeah.
There's three here.
I know.
There's those all the way in the bottom.
Let us see what happens. There's three boys out here at the same time. Slide on the for the demonstration of Grace's boys and the children. They're both on our own. Perfect timing. Thank you.
a key down there.
First one in, Chinese is here. He'll take three well-deserved out.
Don't let anybody kiss me.
Backy!
It's two more.
Hey, Mom. Dolphins. Don't you? They're chicks. It's just me and those dad. Hoop, 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 hoops.
From Palm River, New Jersey, our very own human torch, Mr. Scott C. Kellogg. Nice burn, Scott.
Listen, you come up and do it. I'm out of here.
No, you're not. You're doing all this talking. Let's see this special dive.
Okay, full twitch.
That's
right?
What you called it.
Piece of cake.
All right.
Here's the warm-up. Wind up. And the dive. Full twitch.
Oh, yeah. That's it, huh? Unbelievable, the full twist dive.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No dive. Tail dive. No dive.
What are you talking about, no dive? I just did it. I'm all soaking wet.
Yeah, we know you're all wet. And we also your full twist or twitch or whatever that was.
Pretty good, huh?
That's wonderful. But where was the one and a half?
Oh, I did that underneath the water.
Nobody. You're pretty close to an idiot.
Ooh, I better step back then.
50% of you guys.
Not bad. Who taught you how to dive, anyway?
My coaches did. The Aquaman.
The Aquamaniacs. Oh, no, I can't believe the Aquamaniacs are down. Anything can happen, and it hugely does. All right, now, buddy, you be careful up there. You have to get the feel of it. That's it. All right, you ready? Okay. Now, it's mighty slippery. You know, you got to use 2 feet at all times. 2 feet! Oh, man, you're gonna hurt yourself that way. Watch this. Bang! Rigor mortis sets in on the way down. That's for the morticians in the crowd. And here we go. Oh, that is horrible on that dive. Olympic medal winning. What's this, a politician dive? Shake hands? No way! I love swimming. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Stop the music, stop the music. What are you doing up there?
Oh, I'm freaking out!
Why are you freaking out? Look, if it's too high, just skip it.
What?
Skip it. Oh, yeah, he skips it all the way down. All right, not bad. Look at him go. He's back up there. Lots of altitude on this one. Oh, yeah, it's Flipper. He's going to cross the street, sure. And what's he going to do this time, folks? You never know. Oh, he's pumping it all the way down. Here she is. Look at this movement. Oh, and a seat drop on the end. A tandem dive? You guys have got a lot of nerve. Here they go. Oh, they missed the boards. What, somebody cut them off?
Wait a minute, stop
the music. Stop the music, stop the music. What now?
I want to dedicate this next dive to my dear sweet mother-in-law.
Your mother-in-law? Where is she?
I don't know. Let me find her. She said she'll be here today. There, she's right down there with the red sweater.
Hi, Ma.
It's nice to meet you, Ma, because we all love you.
How sweet a dedication.
You old witch.
Oh, you old witch. That's a nice guy. He loves you a lot, Ma. No doubt about it. Uh-oh. We have a cloud of dust going on up there. And here they come with a hearty hi-ho, silver away, the Lone Ranger! How about it? It's the crazy Zany Aquamaniac. It's Madeline and Danny, Christy and Sean. Up top it's Barbara, and in the center is Scott. The mast dive. All six divers at once. A magnificent display of teamwork and coordination.
teammates are going to come out and surround the pool. This is not only for the obvious safety factor, but also to splash the surface of the water. From that height, Danny has a hard time distinguishing between the surface of the pool and its bottom, a mere 9.5 feet away. Now, he's a long way up, so let's really let him hear it, Mr. Danny Cosmo! Hold your applause. Yeah, spectacular dive. Our high diving champion, Mr. Danny Cosmo. Speaking comedian, Mr. Sean Sacco. All right, Ira, Mr. Scott Tutella, and the rest of the great American high diving team.
That's good, Beck. Here we here, Greenland of Florida. And there's three monkeys in there. Who's the family? Huh? Well, you guys ready to say goodbye to Marineland?
Yeah.
Yeah? Been a long day, huh?
Can you stop, Roy?
Baby, baby. Think about leaving today?
Good.
You've had enough of Florida? Been down here a week and you think that's enough? Don't you want to stay forever? What do you think about the sunshine? And the warm weather?
I know it's weird.
What about not going to school?
I know what this room's in the country.
What?
Red Lobster.
Oh, yeah? And what's this little guy doing? Let me see. Where is he? Hey! What in the world? Hey!
What? I'm
what are you doing?
Nothing.
Nothing? What do you think about going home?
Good.
Going back to school?
Yeah. See Gingy.
Where's your clothes at?
Gingy ate them all.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I like that. Where'd you get those?
Movie.
Yeah. Look like a 3D monster.
Huh.
Yeah. This is a little bit of the inside of this place, what you can see. There's the rec room. Bar. Pump the pool table. That's favorite thing. Up here, see all mirrors behind the bar, so you can blender. It's kind of nice. It's bright outside this morning. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning, Saturday morning. We're getting packed up, ready to move out. Thought we'd take a little bit of a movie. So looking back now, where I was sitting earlier over in the living room. Old mirrors, ceiling fans.
Wait.
Another one? Look at all these eggs.
But there's a basket.
The cats are good.
Where's Matthew at?
Over there. Oh, in the kitchen. I think he's over there.
So, are you going to look around some more back?
I bet the
basket!
What other basket?
There should be another basket.
What
basket? Did you find, Beck? Look at that.
Whoa!
What?
How did you find that? Whose is that?
Both of yours,
I think.
It must be both of yours if there isn't another one. I don't think you would just leave
maybe
one.
You guys better look around for another one.
If you ever look around, maybe there's another one.
Becky, help me, Becky.
So,
is there anything in the door now? Shucks.
What?
You found another one?
How many were there, Mom? Eggs.
22.
22, 21.
Michael, please, what are you doing? Do not take any pictures of me.
No pictures of Mom.
Did you look back that way, ma'am? Is there anything over there?
There's 18 in the basket.
Oh!
Hey, ma'am. That one should be mine.
What?
It's pink.
Oh, yeah, definitely. That's
you're kidding.
Well, I found it.
So is there any more eggs out there, you guys?
It's pink.
Well, I found it.
I love pink.
Did you guys look all for all the eggs?
Anyways, these are dark markers for you. I like light colors.
Where would he go?
Me on the stairs in the basement?
That bunny is a little turkey, eh?
Yeah.
He did it to my nice, beautiful Easter eggs.